This is my number one fan.
I love Alexis.
So cute.
Go Korea.
I'm Leilani.
Made it to Yonsan. We're about to take a taxi. It's gonna be like 20 minutes till we get to our Airbnb. It's gonna be a great weekend, guys. Stay tuned. Hey. Our plans today is just to travel Hyundai and find our soul in Seoul. But honestly, this trip so far has been really great. It's, we're just here for the weekend. Yonsan train station. We're leaving Seoul and honestly,
hangover.
We're about to board the train. Okay, so that's like, I guess, officially ends the time in Seoul, South Korea. If you can even hear me because this noise is so loud, but thanks for enjoying the trip with me.
Hey guys, okay, don't mind my makeup of space. Just got back literally like 5 minutes ago. This is just like, if you guys even get to the end of this video, it's just like talking about what exactly happened this weekend, because I'm not really sure how this is gonna pan out. I didn't like shoot that much montage stuff or like talk a lot about stuff, but basically we just went shopping, went out for a few drinks, went to Mike's cabin Thursdays, bunch of like really known common places in Hyundai. And Hyundai is so cool because there's literally so much to do, buy, see. Oh, it's just cool. Like, it was those necklaces I just got. It was my first time hanging out with like half the group, and it was a ton of fun. And I can't wait to do it again in a couple weeks. Probably not going back to Seoul for a bit because it is kind of costly just to go up to back down. But my next trip definitely will be to Busan. Busan, yeah, that's how you say it. In July for my 22nd birthday, so I'm super excited. That's July 9th, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching.